I found this bird feeder designed for 3D printing, and I think it's great for the wild birdies out there.
So you downloaded it,
loaded it into the slicer, and sent it to the printer.
It's currently printing, so if you want to see those little birdies, make sure to subscribe.